Okay, welcome back to my video with another content on how you can create a video. I'm using online free tools that are available online. Alright. So I'm sure most of you have heard about this tools. It's called the tools that I've choose to demonstrate to you is I believe this is the most common tools that you also have already know, and also so that it make easier for majority of you to use it later, and so that you can it helps in easing up you in completing your assignment later on. Right, so it's called CapCut. Right, it's called CapCut. So I'm sure majority of you have known about this software and used to use it for your video editing purposes. Right, so without further ado, let's jump to it. Alright, so CapCut is let's have a look. Right. Right. So CapCut also available online. Without need you to install it directly to your devices or your laptop. So also it also have a mobile version that you can also use in your smartphone or tablet, because since majority of you I heard that majority of you have received your own tablet from the program that's called what, Tablet Siswa, something like that. Right, so I hope you can fully utilize it for the purpose of your study, because it has been provided to you for your study to help your in your study. So let's jump back to the tutorial. So if to use the CapCut, you need to have Chrome installed in your laptop. Okay, Google Chrome. If you are using other browsers such as Mozilla or Safari or whatever, you might want to consider installing Chrome in your laptop, so you can run the CapCut online version of the CapCut. Right, so just type in CapCut. So it's appear here. Let's click to it. It's gonna it takes a while to load due to the situation of the weather right now. Is the internet connection is quite unstable, but we're gonna try it again. Okay. So let's try, just click right to the free below the CapCut, just go to the free online video editor, just click to it. Overload protect triggered. Overload. Okay, let's try again. Yeah. So this is the CapCut tools online video editor. Alright, so you can sign up and have your own account, but you also so you can go through and read about the CapCut here. The best thing about CapCut is it's free, maybe for a limited
they limit certain features, but it's sufficient enough for you to create your own video using the free version of it. Just go to edit video, and you can start with the blank canvas, or you can choose a different template and aspect ratio that provided here. And I just gonna have go with the blank canvas. Alright, and create. So this is the interface for the CapCut online CapCut editor. Alright, so the first one you want to do is to push, of course, rename your video CapCut demonstration. Right, so it allow you to just drag and drop the source file from your computer, and okay, so you need to shoot the video first or the computer or tablet or whatever. So in this case, because we are using a browser, so it's we are using a computer, so just let's find some footage so that we can use. Let's see. Alright, so I have the footage here. It's footage of me for one of my project. I'm not sure which is okay, but it's quite. If you want to use it's an online version, you need to have a good internet connection. Let's just try one upload. Just drag it here, and it's gonna take a while to upload on footage. So I'm not sure if it has a limit footage that it can support. In the meantime, you can enjoy the music that I play, and yeah. So just let me go to shut the door, because I believe there is a noise from outside that might disturb the process. I'm using a 100 megabyte per second internet connection here. So the file that I upload just right now is a size at 180 megabyte, so it takes some time to upload. Alright, upload successfully. Alright, so let's try. Oh, after it upload, it need to be transcode. This is not gonna take too long. In the meantime, let's have a look on the software itself, the CapCut. Does it offer offline? Okay, so this is the CapCut.com. Just type in the CapCut.com in your browser, and then you can just download the Windows version. It's free, I believe it's free. So instead of using it online, you can also download it and use it offline, so it's easier lah. So let's see it has any pricing or package. No, I guess not that I'm aware of. So the reason I'm showing you offline is because online is because it's not everyone in this class might have the same capacity of computer power that adequate to support their software. But I believe CapCut is the most lightest version of video editing software. Video editing software that available that you can use. I'm sure basic laptop can support it, since it also available mobile. So you might consider using it. But of course, I'm not using it for my video purposes because I have been using another software. So this is for the demonstration purpose. I'm gonna show it the online version. Okay, so then you can, once you have upload the video, okay, you can track it here. Nothing happened. Try again. Oh yeah, so you have to drag here. Okay, this is my video. Let's play and have a look.
Complete. 3, 2, 1, action.
Hi, saya Zul. Pemilik kepada Zul Yusof Channel, sebuah channel DIY home improvement.
So, that is a video of me shooting, video of me talking in front of the camera. But if you notice, before I start talking, there is some voice from the cameraman or from the production crews talking about something and something. So you might not want to have it in your video, so you might want to cut it. So you can do so in this video editing software. Just go to drag around the time that you okay, just drag on, maybe just play back.
Complete. 3, 2, 1, action.
See, so the voice end here. So maybe I want to get rid of all the this part of the footage. So just go to here, split, and then it will split the footage into two different parts. So you just click on the first part and hit delete button. Alright, so and also let's see where it should end, around here, and I just split it here. And delete this part. So I'm gonna maintain this part of the footage to use for my video. So that is how you can trim your footage in accordance to your needs. So also here you can also add some stock video provided. Maybe the end here. Let's see. Alright, so you can just drag here, just hit the plus button here, and it will add it into your timeline. This is called timeline, right? So you can drag it back, right? And if you drag the timeline here, you just play, hit the play button, and it appear in your video. All right, so after that, you just go to through the this is a very simple software. You can add some audio. It also have provides free stuff like it has music, effects, cheering and applause, for example, and then you can just add into your timeline. Okay, let's try the cheering and applause here. Okay, let's say after I have done talking, I want to add some cheering and applause sound effect. So yeah, maybe here, around here. So I just add maybe here, and it will automatically add to your timeline, and just hit play.
Sebuah channel DIY home improvement.
All right. Okay. Okay, so that's for the audio. Also, you can add here. You click here. You can add some music, for example. This is a free copyright music that you can use in a video. Maybe Sanro. I believe. I'm not sure if this is free copyright or not, but this is might be the most famous music or commonly used music that being used by the other user. Just add here. Okay, let's add here. Nothing happened. Okay, once again. So, and hit play.
Hi, saya Zul. Pemilik kepada Zul Yusof Channel. Sebuah channel DIY for people. I got my head out
this sunroof. I'm lost in your face. See? So that's how you can create a video. And then I'm just gonna split somewhere around here, because you can see where is the wave start to fade out. So just split there and delete the back part of the audio and play with it.
Hi, saya Zul. Pemilik kepada Zul Yusof Channel. Sebuah channel DIY for people. I got my head out this
sunroof. I'm lost. Right, so maybe you can also add some text here. Maybe just pick any. Let's see. Maybe I want to add it around here and just click. Let's choose a simpler one. Oh, this one is something like, okay, try it here. Gonna write my name here. So, and put somewhere around here. See?
Hi, saya Zul.
You can add some animation to the text. Just click here, and then there is animation here on this right section of the here, and maybe here, just select the animation here. So it will automatically implement it into your text. Let's say I want it to out using the same way, which is a glitch. So just see, let's see. Right, so next you can add also some stickers. There are several stickers available. Just it's simply drag and drop, and then you can add some transition. This is transition, so effects. Get some special effects. Maybe I want to add some effects at front of the video. Okay. Something like halo blur. Add here and let's see how.
Hi, saya Zul. Pemilik kepada Zul User Channel. Sebuah channel DIY for.
So it's just remove it and then add something like rippling something.
Hi, saya Zul. Pemilik.
Here you can adjust the effects with the adjustment, or you can adjust it. Maybe you can try.
Hi, saya Zul.
So as you can see, the effects gonna make your video your flow a bit slow lah, depending on your internet connection, because it needs some time to process and render. So just delete first, and then also you can add some transition. Let's see about the transition. Maybe between. Normally, transition we will use this between two video, or at the front of the video, or at the end of one's video. Right. So let's try. Okay. Let's say I want to use this flash. Just gonna add it in. Sorry, just control Z that. Maybe I try drag it at the front of this footage. Oh, it only allow you to add in between of. In between a video, so just add. So if you play.
Hi, saya Zul. Pemilik kepada Zul User Channel. Sebuah channel DIY for. I got my
Alright, so that's pretty much cover on how you can add some video, and you can also use flip filters to adjust the color correction and all, and maybe you also can okay. Alright, so you can add some animation to the video. At front here, just put some shake here. Let's see.
Hi, saya Zul. Pemilik kepada Zul Yusof Channel, sebuah channel DIY for people.
And as for out, let's see. Just let's like that lah. Just leave it like that. Right, so and now you want to export the video. Okay, here it mentioned that I have two material claim for that only for personal use. This video is for personal use, meaning that you cannot use it for the public use. Upload for your YouTube channel or whatever. Alright, so we just gonna ignore it because we're not gonna use it for the commercial use. Right, so just export. You have to log in first before you can export. Maybe you just can log in using Google. I just use my. I think I already have an account with. Okay, just try export it. Why it didn't export? Let's see. It mentioned here that it have been saved in cloud, so maybe we can try again, hit export. Alright, so you can set the resolution whether you want it's 2720p or 1080p, depending on the higher the resolution, the more the bigger the file size, and it's gonna take more time to render, so I just gonna settle with 720p and spot will be saved in my cloud. So let's say advanced setting, try export. So let's see how fast it's gonna take to export the video. Right, so once it has finished exporting, so you can download it to your computer or laptop, and then you can use it later on. You can upload it back to your website or whatever. So let's see.
Hi, saya Zul. Pemilik kepada Zul Yusof Channel, sebuah channel DIY for people.
So that's how you can use CapCut So that's is how you can use CapCut for your video editing purposes or video produce purposes. And I hope it's a very simple software. It's very easy to use. I believe many of you have tried it before and have really know in and out about this software. So yeah, just use it for the goods of for your assignment later on, and I think that's it for now. And if you have any question, you can ask me online or during the class or whenever that you see me. And I think that's it for now, and see you again on the next video. Thank you for watching. Ciao.